Accused is in court. So you know that Mr. Accused is in court. He has that notice. You don't harass him. In past, the case has been in court premises. Even if you assume the police officer, this is a court of law. You have no power to do anything to him. Mask, it is a national obligation. No. I'm an advocate of this court, and I can tell you, don't harass the accused person. That I can tell you for free. You just have mentioned any witnesses. And again, this person has a right to have an advocate, and we are here. You're not going to harass him. You asked him to be in court, yes, and he will not leave this court. Yes. The court is sitting.
And you brought him yourself.
And you'll not do anything to it. This is a democratic society. Amen. Don't harass this young man. Yes. Yes. I now sit here with him.
Thank you.
And we offer him solidarity.
Yes.
And this police officer.
Yes. He has rights.
They will not harass this man in this court. Let him take the police station.